Hi. Thought I'd show you something different this time. A Christmas present I got. It's a phaser, of all things. It's actually two-part. You can use the more modern handheld phaser or the old school. I got it for Christmas. Quite fun, lots of different sound effects. So. And then the final, this is the classic phaser overload. Now, it actually does slightly more, would you believe? Now, this demonstrates how you can use it for another purpose, the TV remote control. So,
up, down, right, left, push, pull.
And all of those different functions can actually be assigned to do things on your TV, like change the channel or change the volume, turn it on, turn it off. So it's actually a TV remote control. But I'm not going to say it. May the force be with you.